Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Voice. Riku Hashimoto held her Tokyo, Nagoya and Osaka tour Machi Yu 2024, which ended at the birthday October 17th on Spotify O-East in Tokyo. This is Hashimoto's first album release in about 2 years and 4 months and her first solo tour in 2 years. As it was a long-awaited live performance, fans flocked to the venue with the filled the venue with overwhelming enthusiasm.